to lock the television up to Cafe Bustelo if you give me a call. I'll be home the whole afternoon, I think. So call me. Bye.
Kim, wake up. Where are you? Esme and Jay want to come and visit you. Oh, no, Esme and me. Not there. It's 4 o'clock, and we're on the street outside your house. And, are you still not there? Okay, see you later. Remember, there's a party tomorrow night at the Empire State Building. I'll give you some more details later. Ciao.
Virginia and Esme, hello, hello. Alright, I got a message that you all might be over there. Anyway, Tim, it's about 5 o'clock, and I have a bulging load of cash. Bulging? Something like that? A bulging wad in my pants. if you're interested in that, give me a call.
Address is 20 Avenue de Champagne.
Because it's the Marie. And that's an Ebonite. E-P-E-R-N. E-P-E-R-N-A-Y. Ebonite. Let's go tomorrow, an hour out from Paris. So it's actually, the town is pretty beautiful.
Wow.
And the zip code is 51200.
51200.
Okay, so I'm dropping the line. I've also got a telephone number, and it's the only one I have.
Mm-hmm.
And it may be like an office number, in which case you get people who only speak French.
Well, maybe it's just worth it just in case I can track them.
Yeah, okay. So it's 26, the air code, and then 547111.
Right, I'll give that a go.
Yeah.
Oh, that's good.
Okay. And then Michael's address.
Now, Michael
Hobbs.
Oh, that's great. Let me put that in H.
Oh, that's good.
Where's he at?
Mm-hmm.
11 a day.
Right.
Yeah. And I don't have the postcode for 11 a day, but
it's Hobbs Double B.
Yep.
Right.
39 Bayview Street.
Sounds lovely.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
And your old friend?
Who?
You and Michael Hobbs?
Yeah.
You had him for a long time?
Yeah.
Being around the gallery.
Yeah,
right.
How good.
It's
really like a real gallery.
Yeah.
So is there a phone number there? Let's see. Well, just the address is enough anyway. I'll just put it on postcard.
Well, I'll give you the number.
Okay.
Where is it?
Oh, wait a minute. My old address book. Hold on.
Is that enough numbers?
Yeah, I think it's probably just an old number.
It's only
got three digits.
Right. And did you go to the Green Street? You went back to Green Street last night?
From your place? No.
No, but I mean, you went to that party? Green Street?
Yeah. We went there first.
Right.
And that was nice to go back?
Hey?
Nice to go back to your studio?
Yeah, that was lovely.
Yeah.
That was nice.
Yeah.
Boy. Nice place.
Who's there now?
A woman called Jane Cox, who's from Melbourne. Katie Collins is there next.
Katie Collins.
Is that him?
Yeah.
Familiar name, no.
And he used to show at Ray U.
Where's the show now?
I'm not sure. He might even still be there, actually.
Yeah. Katie Collins.
He's nice. He's kind of a bloke, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
But he's nice.
Boy.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He's lovely.
Good.
Oh, I was so excited to see you last night.
That was
great.
Yeah.
Did you have a good time?
I did. I had a really lovely time.
Good.
Yeah, I had a lovely time.
That's nice.
I really enjoyed seeing everyone.
Uh-huh.
I got to bed at 5. And, sort of... But I feel such relief to get on the plane. I feel a real relief just to get things sort of organised.
Yeah. And someone's going to meet you when you get there?
No, I've got a friend to stay with, so...
Right.
Because we spent a week in London.
Oh, I keep forgetting you.
Yeah. So I'll be,
get a...
get a pass.
Oh,
that's
lovely.
Yeah.
Gorgeous.
Oh, yeah.
Excited.
Oh, thanks.
No,
here's a look.
Well, baby.
Okay.
I better keep moving.
Why do?
Oh, no, no, no.
I've got your Franklin Street.
Yeah, oh, that's right. That's it.
But maybe you could give me, is there a stress in Australia?
I suppose it's Steve Murray, isn't it?
Yeah, Steve Murray, yeah. If you wrote to me mum, it would take forever.
Would it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, just give me Steve Murray's.
Right, okay. What
is
Catherine Street?
What number?
56.
56 Catherine.
Mm-hmm.
And that's 2048.
And Leichhardt?
Yeah.
Yeah. Boy, this feels like a long way away.
Yeah.
Okay, so you're always contactable through that?
Yeah.
I mean, sometimes... Well, I'm sort of still in my party dress and I'm just pouring it right down, right down the front.
Lovely, that's good.
Nothing like a cool enough girl. What have I got the what?
The zip code.
11222?
Yeah.
So you're 209 Franklin Street.
Yeah.
And Bruce, what's Bruce's surname?
Dow.
Dow?
Yeah.
D-O.
Jones Industrial Index.
Well, I hope that pays, dear.
Yeah, I don't know.
Great.
Okay.
Okay, it's all in my book.
I'm in London and Paris.
Yeah, well, I'll see you at New Year.
Yeah.
Yeah, work hard.
Yeah, we'll do. You too.
Yeah, I will. I'll bring lots of
work. In the Moya Diary?
And who's what?
Who's in the Moya Diary?
Wendy Sharp.
Wendy Sharp. All right, that's who I don't know.
Yeah, that's who I don't know, yeah. So, if you write...
What's this in Greenstreet? Who's in the Paris Institute studio?
I don't know. I've got no idea. But I'll write you a letter.
Okay.
I'll send you a postcard.
Great.
Okay?
Okay.
Lots of love.
Love.
Bye-bye.
You too.
Bye. Bye.
Hello?
Cam, it's Duca. You're out of town for a week? Call me up if you're there here today. It's Monday the 21st. I need to get Heather's phone number.
Bye. Hello, Jean. Yeah, it's Cito. I have to give you a new phone number right now.
Hello, Tim. Tim. It is Betty. Hi, my name is Loretta. If you wouldn't mind taking the number for Cido, the number is in Manhattan 909-3934. Appreciate it. Bye-bye.
Tim, Jay, about quarter to noon Tuesday. Just checking in with you. An interesting one. I got a call after midnight last night sometime. The head of the founder and the head of the Mexican theater company is coming in town next week. Gonna stay here for like a week or 10 days. And I talked to Werner and seems like money's flowing. I think hope he got through to you and I'll talk to you later on. Give me a call. Bye.
Hi Tim, it's Jan. It's 608-3100. We need some people to work on the street Thursday and Friday for $7 an hour. Give me a call. Bye-bye.
Hi Tim, are you there? It's Betty calling from school. Tim? Hello? Tim? Testing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Team? Okay, I guess you're not there. Bye.
Hi, Tim. It's Werner, and it's 1:45 on Tuesday. I was just at my bank, and I think you're in Jersey City or someplace prowling around. The message I left you last night was to call me if you were intended to cash the check, but it was okay to deposit. Apparently that got confused, but hopefully you'll call me at the studio and I can take you to the bank and cash it if you can get together with me here. So give me a call if you call your machine. Thanks.
Hi, this is a message for Betty and Tim. Hi, Tim, it's Susan Beeson. And Betty, in reply to your question, I have tickets for film festival, and that is it. And I hope I'll be able to go. I have to leave town once again, up to Vermont with so I'm going to try to postpone it till Saturday morning. But now I don't have tickets to a party. I mean, I'm so, like, spaced out half the time. I don't even know if my head's screwed on right. About these social things. Anyway, I would love to see you, and that would be kind of fun to go to a party. So please call. I want to see you. I'm going to be leaving town for like about 2 months or something. So we're going to work on this movie and be the art director. So anyway, give me a call, okay? Take care. Bye.
Tim, yeah, hi, it's Hido. I'm sorry, last night I got work late and it's a crazy to get things together. But it's like 3:30 and you can reach me at 673-7739. Okay, thank you. Thanks, bye.
Hi, it's Michelle. I'm looking for Betty. And I'm at Bell One today, 684-4111, or you can call me at home, 757-6941. Bye.
Hi, Tim, Betty, Tim. It's 5 o'clock on this evening.
Tim, it's Jackie. Are you home? Is anybody home? Ooh, kitty.
Hello, Tyndall. This is Marin Earth. I was merely ringing to invite you over for dinner. Since you're out of town, you won't be very hungry, so I'll ring you later. I'll ring you another time, and we'll have dinner, perhaps, if you're in the mood. Okay. Bye-bye. Oh, the contact number is 718-3925-749. The name is Marin Earth from Australia. Bye bye.
Hello, Tim. Are you there? It's Sidhu. Okay, it's Wednesday. I have to work tonight too, so maybe I could come by tomorrow. I'd like to call you later on tonight anyway, okay? Bye.
Hi, this is a strange message, but I have a free ticket to Australia for this evening. And if that interests anyone here, you can call me at 966-1667. My name is Stephanie, XM7BN. So I guess that was, I would need to know by 5 if you or anyone else wants it. Okay, for tonight, that's Wednesday. Okay, thanks, bye.
I'm calling you on Wednesday, the 23rd.
Hello, it's me. Are you home? Oi!
This is for Jackie.
Alan. I'm home, and I'll be home for a while, so if you get home, please call. I'd like to talk. See you later, bye.
Hello, is anyone there? This is Rick. No? Ring me when you get home, Jackie. Goodbye.
Hi, Tim, Benny, Fonda. We want to know what's happening about this play tonight. I'll ring you later. Bye.
Hi Tim, did you already go to rehearsal? I guess you did. It's Betty. Okay, I'll talk to you later. Bye.
Hello, Terry. Blessing you, Tim. Hello, Wendy. It's me. And about what's in mind? Thursday, I think. It's Thursday. Okay. Well, anyway, tomorrow there's a thing on at school, right? So you need to plan. I don't know if you girls are interested in going. It's kind of a plan I'll offer you. Also, I started work at this place in the village, and this woman is interested in buying some of the belts. I don't know if they're fair in production, if they're still making them. But if you are, you should pop in, because she's like, she pays, and if not, I'll confirm them if you're interested. But I was thinking about you today, so I thought I'd give you a call. What do you mean? Give me a call back or something and maybe we'll get together. I'll go to you, all of you. Bye-bye.
Trick. Goodbye.
Yo, ghost. Yo.
I know you're there. It's getting late. Bye-bye.
This is a message for Tim Burns. My name is Jan Foster, and I got your number from some friends that were leaving the building. I'm with a motion picture that's going to be shooting in a building down the street from you guys. And I'd like to talk to anybody in your building about having lights turned on when we're shooting at night. Well,
hello. Hi, Tim. It's Chris Oswald here.
Tim, hi, it's Betty. Tim? 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 It's about 3:30 or so, maybe a little later. I'm just going to run uptown to go get some pantyhose. I'll be back down. I'm coming down to Greenwich Street. I know you're probably going to watch the football game down here, so call me later before you come over and I'll join you for a while. Okay? Talk to you later. Bye.
This is Matthew calling for Jackie. You can contact me at 534-7324. Bye.
Hi, Tim. Hi, Jackie. Hi, Terry. This is Curry calling. I was just calling to tell you that Jimmy's playing at Galway tonight, and I'm really...
Betty, it draws me. Pick up the video, please. Betty. Betty. Betty, call me. Bye.
Tim, are you awake? Jackie? Jackie, are you up and about? You naughty little girl, get out of bed.
Yes, this is Al Miller. I'm trying to get in touch with you, Miss Betty. I am on my...
Hi, Tim. This is Heather. I was wondering if you could come help out for an hour or so at 6 o'clock. And I was also wondering if you have Victor's phone number, because I don't have his latest phone number. And I need a guitar amp. His guitar amp to amplify the outside microphone. So if you know his number, if you know anybody with a good guitar amp like that, well, please give me a call and leave me his number. And I'll be there at 6 o'clock cleaning out the backyard. Hope to see you there. Bye.
Hello, Tim. This is Patty, Margaret's friend. The telephone number is 460-5456. I just, I have a problem here that I had a question if you knew somebody that could help me. Tanya gave me your number.
Hi, Tim. This is Patricia. I was just wondering if you knew what time we were supposed to go and help Heather set the place up. Anyway, neither you nor Heather.
Alright, you reach. So, see you soon. Bye. Hello, Tim. Are you there? It's you. Okay, it's Saturday around 7 o'clock. I was busy today. But maybe we can arrange tomorrow if you be around. Give me a call, 673-7739. Okay, bye.
Yo! Is you there? Give me a call.
Hello, team. Betty, it's Tim. Tim, it's Betty. Do you go out? Tim? Okay, I'm going to call my machine and see if you left me a message. Bye.
Hello, Tim. Tim, it's Betty. I think we're going to go out and get something to eat, Jean and Elise. Wonder where you are. Maybe we'll go to the Mexican place. I'll call you from where we go and maybe you can join us. Bye.
Hi, Tim. This is Heather calling. I guess I'll see you rehearsing tonight at, I forget what time we said, 7 or something. Anyway, I'm going to the Bronx Zoo.
Hi, Terry or Jackie. This is Claude from the party last weekend. I'm back up in Boston now. You can reach me at area code 617-969-7426 or 23 Woodrow Ave, Newton, Massachusetts, MA for short, 02160. So let's keep in touch. If you want to come up to Boston sometime, just let me know. It was nice meeting you last week. Take care. Bye-bye.
Okay.
Betty. 6 o'clock. I'm going up to the film festival with Lauren and a friend of hers who we're going to try to get money out of after the movie. So I'll call you later on tonight or talk to you later. I think you have dinner at Tanya's or something. I can't remember what. But anyway, leave me a message. I'll talk to you later. Bye.
Hello, I'm from a clothing store called Bojust in the Village. I'd like to speak to Terry or Jackie. I heard that they did not leave. My number is 691-9133. It's about the belts we ordered. Thank you.
Hi, Tim. This is Heather. I tried Patricia. Her machine is on, too. So I'll try Victor now.
Tim. Anybody? Is anybody there? This is Jacqueline. No? Okay, I'll call back later. Bye. Timothy, it's Jackie again. Are you sure you're not home? Okay, I'll call you back. Bye.
Bandito's Mexican restaurant. If you come home or something, you're having margaritas, and fuck knows what happened with mum and dad. Anyway, we'll worry about it tomorrow. See you later.
Tim, it's Betty. It's 5 to 11. I'm home on Greenwich. And when you get in, you should call me. Call me when you get home. I'm here.
Bye. Hi, it's Dean calling for Jackie and Terry. I hope you guys can get over here by noon. Or let me know where I can meet you or something like that. It's Monday morning. Okay, bye.
Hello? Jackie! Are you in bed? Are you there? It's Rick. Ring me up as soon as you can because I'm trying to organize some way of getting to Australia or something. And I need some advice. So bring me up. Goodbye. Jacqueline, I desperately need to hear from you. Are you there? Okay, me.
Hi, Tim, it's Betty. It's about 6 o'clock. I'm home, exhausted. I was up at the film festival. I saw two movies. I saw Barbet. It was a press conference. He was great. Ted Dunaway was there. I guess call me when you get in. I'm supposed to have dinner with Noah Brinkman tonight. Maybe you want to join us for a bit. Bye.
Jackie, this is Matthew, and it's 6 o'clock, and I'm not at home, but I will be about 8 or 9. Give me a ring, and maybe you can stop over later for a drink or something. Talk to you later.
Hi, this is a message for Jackie. This is Jim Lockhart. Please have her give me a call at work. It's Tuesday afternoon, 747-7898. Thank you.
Hi, Tim. Wondering if Betty was there. Why does your machine say Alpha Burns? Call me. Bye.
Hi Tim, this is Patricia. I was wondering if you knew if we were having rehearsal tonight or not. I mean, not that I've heard anything to the contrary, just that I was wondering. Bye.
Hello, this is a message for Jackie from Gary from the Astor Place Barbershop. Jackie, I think we can work something out because Benny, my friend who rented out the back room, is going to be moving out at the beginning of this month, so maybe we could sort our uni friend take my back room and rent that out, you know, for a couple of weeks, all right? My home number is 260-0843. So call me or call me at work at 529-5761 tomorrow morning, or I'll be at home at 260-0843, okay? Bye-bye.
Hello, this is for Terry. This is Rick. The number is 460-8363. Call me.
Hello.
Hi, Tim. This is Heather. I was just calling to see if you would like to have a run-through of the lines together sometime this afternoon. You and I can get them down solid. So give me a call this afternoon, and I'll call you back. Okay? Okay, and maybe we can get some publicity wheels in motion too. Talk to you later, sweetheart. Bye.
This is Fiona Templeton, looking for an Australian. Because I'm going to Australia and having a problem with cheap airlines, or airlines with any seats available at all, and wondered if anybody had any advice. Give me a call, 533-9169. Bye.
Message for Tim Burns. This is the John Weber Gallery. We're looking for somebody to help us with an installation next week for 3 days, Wednesday through Friday. So if you're interested, call me. 966-6115. John Weber Gallery. My name is Neil.
Tim, are you in? Or Jackie or Terry? Somebody there? Pick up the phone. No? Okay. Bye-bye.
Hi, Tim. It's me, Terry. I'm just calling in for our messages because we haven't got an answering machine here. I will... Call me. You've got my number. And if you don't, I'll call you. Okay. Bye-bye.
Hi. Ian, it's Catherine. Give me a call. Bye-bye.
Oh, it's Mother calling again, Tim. I still haven't got the address of Betty's sister. Actually, they leave on the 8th or 9th, so if I don't get them the next few days, don't worry. But I rang Betty last night, and I still can't get any answer from her. So it'll be too late, because they leave for Chicago. So we'll just have to let it go, I think. But if you can get a message to me before then, that's fine. Bye-bye.
Hi, Tim. It's 12:30 at night. I'm just going out to move my car. If you get in, call me in a few minutes. And I'm going to bed.
Hi, Tim. It's Heather. It's 20 past 11 a.m. And I'm just about to go to bed. I've been up all night and running around and stuff. So I won't get to see the poster today, but I'm sure it looks fine, so you might as well get it done. But if you want to come visit me at work, bye.
Hi, Tim, are you still there? It's 2:30, just checking in. I want you to buy me to hang the clothes on, like the pipe or the round piece of wood, 9 feet. Okay, bye.
Hi, this is Jessica. Hi, Tim. Hi, Ian. I hear that you're back in New York. I'm calling. Give me a call. Bye. I like smoking light. Heavy metal thunder, I'm racing with the wind, and the feeling that I'm under. Yeah, darling, gonna make it happen. Set the world in a loving embrace. Fire all of the guns at once and explode into space. Like a true nature's child, we were born, born to be wild. We can run so high, I never wanna die. Born to be wild.
Born hi, I'm looking for Betty. And if Betty comes in, would you ask her to call me? It's important, it's Maxie.
Hi, Jackie. Beans are back. Give me a call when you can. Bye.
Hi, this is Steve calling for Terry O'Jackie. Message for dinner. I've tentatively arranged. I'm still into it happening tomorrow night around about 8 o'clock at Bananas on the Mark's Place between 2nd and 3rd Avenue. I'll give you a call. I'll try and call continually so that I can contact you guys. Meanwhile, have fun. Catch you soon. Keith, bye.
Hello, this message is for Jackie and Terry. This is Christine Cahoe, and I was calling regarding your line Flex, and I'd like to try and make an appointment as soon as possible to see it. So call me at 877-4634. Thank you.
Hi, this is Keith. I'm calling for Terry and Jackie. We're attending to arrange that dinner tonight. It's still happening. At Bananas, and Mark and his girlfriend are going to be there. I'm going to be there. And probably my girlfriend. 8 o'clock, Bananas on Mark's place between 2nd and 3rd, in case you're interested. I'm at work today. I have the number during the day to about 6, which is 684-5246. Take care.
Hi Tim, this is Jackie. I'm calling because there were 4 tickets put aside for Terry and I, and there's 3 people going, so there's 1 spare one.
Hi Tim, this is Heather, are you there?
Bye.
I just called for some stupid reason, I'll talk to you later.
Jerry calling in for Ian.
must be about 10:30. I'll try later. Bye.
Hi, Tim. It's Betty. It's 11. Can you can call me? I don't know what we decided to do about the car, but call me. Bye.
Excuse me, I have to call Tim. I want a bit.
Tim, Ian, this is Jackie. Are you not there? Kitty? No? What day is it? Thursday. We're going out for drinkies. I'll catch you later. Bye.
Hi, it's Fiona. Trying to link up with somebody still. I'll try again. Bye.
Hello, Tim. Hello, Ian. Are either of you there? No? Once again, no? No, no, no? Okay. Goodbye.
Hi, Tim. We're all at 7B.
I am going to be today, Tuesday, difficult to reach me, no doubt, tomorrow evening might be a good time, yeah.
Hi, it's Jay calling, 1:30 or so,
it's me, Jill, Tim, and I assume you're at work and I've got the address, so I'll probably come over there. I'm uptown, God knows when I'll get downtown. See you later, bye-bye.
Hi, looking for Daddy, call me, then home, bye-bye.
Need to call me at work early in the evening. It's really not too much of a problem for me to talk to you at all. The number is 718-624-8905. Okay? This message means that somehow or other you should get the plans to JC so that JC can build the stuff tomorrow, hopefully. And if you want to call me up and talk about anything, then you can call me at work. Bye.
Daddy, I don't know if this is the right number. I'm in Shelter Island today, and it might be hard to reach me, but we'll be in and out until about
7. Timmy, that's Betty. I'm not home at the moment. I'm at Michael and Rosemary's eating pumpkin bread, but I'll be back to Greenwich Street soon, so give me a call. Bye.
Hi, Tim. This is Patricia and Heather. We were just wondering if you got home or something because you haven't rung the buzzer yet. Okay. Bye. Call if you do go home before you, whatever. Bye.
Are you there? Are you sleeping or anything?
Tim, it's Anna. My telephone number is 874-7871. It's Monday. Bye.
Ian, this is David. It's about 12. And,
who is that? Could you hold 1 minute? I'm on the phone. I'll be right there.
It's Rick here, Jackie's brother. Thanks.
Hi, kiddies. It's Jackie and Terry calling. We're going up to 7B's a bit later on tonight. It's about 9 tonight. I guess we'll probably get there about 11. It's Kiel's birthday. You know that cute little boy with the glasses that works behind the bar? Anyway, if you're not doing anything, we'd love to see you up there. Bye.
Timmy Burns, Ernie and DeGrucci, Johnny Lewis, this end. You can give me a call here in New York at, on 925-8926. Love to see you. Bye-bye.
Tim, it's Jay. It's about 10:30 on Monday at night. Give me a call. Talk to you. Bye.
Yes, it's the bar I'm trying to contact. Hey, Alpha. Is Betty around?
Yeah, hi, Tim. This is Bill Powell from L.A., friend of Jackie Terry's. I wonder if you could do me a favor and have one of those girls give me a call. I'm trying to get in touch with them. The number is 213-392-3736. Thanks very much, buddy. Bye.
Hello, it's Rhonda. Tim, or Ian, I was wondering if you could take my film tonight. It's on Channel 31 at 9 p.m. Give me a call, and I'll see if you can just do it. I haven't got a tape. I don't know where to get one from. Maybe you've got one. Okay, bye.
Hello, hello? Jay calling. For Ian and Tim. Either one of you, give me a call. Talk to you, bye.
Hi, it's Betty. Tim, are you back yet? I guess you're not. Maybe you are. Call me when you get in. Bye.
Money, and I'm here, so call me when you get done.
Hi, Alpha Burns Sudo. It's Anna Maria Winchester here returning your call. You must be out of town. Bye.
Hi, kiddies. Ian, I spoke to you this morning about going to the play tonight. Hi, Tim, if you come home. Looking forward to seeing it. I was wondering if there'd be any possibility of previews for Terry and I tonight. If you come home, I'll be working till 7:30. If you come home before then, I wonder if you could call me at work. The number's 8740414. Look forward to seeing you tonight. Bye-bye.
Hi, Tim, it's Rhonda. If you see Chris or Tanya, they took me into your place for a shower in the morning. Can you ask either one of them to ring me? Thanks, bye.
Hi, this is a message for Ian. It is Jessica calling, and I am home, so give me a call. Bye.
Yes, it's Nick. Well, I'm calling in to Gucci. If I see you could just return my call, I'll give you a quick ring back. As you know, it's Sydney, 519-3766. Thanks, mate.
Kitties, it's Jackie again. Are you home? Anybody there? I want a privy. No one home? Okay, I'll see you tonight. Bye. out there just as well. I'm sure I'll see it at some point. But, Tim, are you there and sleeping? Tim? Hello? Tim? Hope you left. Hi, I don't understand where you were. It's now, like, really late, 25 minutes late, and I just am at the theater. It's the Mitzi Newhouse. I don't know if you can possibly still get in. I don't know if you'll ever get this message.
Hey, David. If you need this message soon, I can run them over. Been busy, be around working the dark rooms in the next couple days. Might be around the east side of the Tier Ring, maybe tomorrow afternoon, and, you know, tomorrow late evening or something, late afternoon, early evening. I'll talk to you back.
Hello.
Don't call us past midnight. We're making an early night of it. Maybe we'll see you when
Tim, hi, it's Betty. Are you home? You are. Bye. Tim. Hello? Okay, bye. If you come in before I get home, I'm at Elise's, 874-0546, then I'm coming home and I have a football tape for you. Okay? Bye.
Hi, Tim, it's Jay.
Oh, hi, Tim. Hi, Tim, it's Betty. It's about 1:20. Got back from dinner and the movie, and I'm home, so if you get in the next half an hour, call me, otherwise call me later. Oh, it's Betty there. Betty, it's Susan. I'm always going to put you in your machine. Bye-bye.
Yes, my name is Alki, and my number is 718-624-6602, and I'm looking for Ian. So, Ian, if you're around, give me a holler, okay? Bye.
Leslie Trumbull calling from Filmmakers Cooperative to advise Tim Burns that his print of Against the Grain has been received from the South Carolina Arts Commission directly. Thank you.
Feeling too well, so she can't really stay out. Hello, Tim and Heather. This is Patricia. I will probably be somewhat late. I'll try to get there as soon as possible. Bye. Hi, Tim. It's Tanya Ferry here. Can you give me a ring when you come in? It's Thursday night, I think. Okay. Bye.
Hello?
Hi, Timmy. Are you asleep? It's Betty. Hello, hello, hello. Timmy? Okay. I'm at Guy's, 431-4016. And I'll be back there soon, in case you're not there yet and you listen to this message. Also, Cyril called you from Lacey to work on next Wednesday and Thursday. on Michael's video, and you just have to call back and confirm. So I'll talk to you later. Bye. Looking for Betty, a guy, and it's a thing about 2. Bye. Hi, it's Gail and Marcia calling again for Cedo. If she comes back, have her call us. Thank you, she has the number. Bye. Hi, Betty. It's Karen at about 3. Give me a call. Let me know what time we're going. Bye-bye.
Hi, Tim. It's Betty.
Betty, it's Lauren. Did you leave? I'm here. What time is it? 9:30. Call me at work. I'm at work, or I'll leave a message at home. Either place. I hope you're going out this morning. Bye.
Hi, Tim. This is Heather. Imagine you're probably still asleep. Listen, Patricia and I are going to meet at 11 o'clock at Hero Cafe and drink some coffee, and if you want to come. And then we thought we could go over to Bustelo and look at the stage. Because maybe we'll want to rehearse on the stage after all. So, hope to see you there. And if I don't see you there, then I'll phone you from Hero and we'll meet up with you. Bye. Yo, bro. This is Heather again. Listen, if you do join the two of us when you awaken, we're going to be at Hero Cafe. And, bring my script, because I left it at your house. Okay. Bye. Jill.
Hi, Tim. This is Patricia. Waiting at Hero, and neither you nor Heather are here. So I don't know what's going on. Okay. Bye.
Hi, Tim. It's Tanya Ferry here. It's, I think it's Saturday midday. Can you give me a ring sometime when you come in? Okay, goodbye.
Tim, where are you? We got up early.
Yep.
Hello. Hi, this is Eugene, a friend of Cito's. My number's 473-1170, and when she returns, could you ask her to make a call? Ciao.
Tim, hi, it's Betty. It's 6:30. Maybe you have rehearsal. I don't know what you're doing. Call me at the beach. 516-324-3923. Okay, talk to you later. Bye. Hi, it's me again. It's about 8:15 and Karen and I are going out to a party and won't be back late. So check in with me later. Call me or I'll check in with my machine and tell me where you are. I need to ask you a question. And we'll talk to you later. Bye.
Que pasa con ustedes? Huh? Teléfono, ¿no? Right. Es good.
Tim, it's Jackie. Just calling to see what you're doing tonight. It's 9 o'clock Saturday night. If, we were thinking of maybe going to the Lone Star or Tramps or something for some blues. So give us a call back, and if we're not here, leave a message and let us know what you want to do. See you soon. Bye. Thank you.
This is a message for Jackie and Terry from Penina from Stamp Boutique. I need some more bills. If you have a chance, please come by. Thank you.
Patricia, I was wondering if we were rehearsing today or not. I don't know if I'm having a lecture on the phone, so I don't know what time it is. But, bye.
Hi, Tim, this is Heather calling at 12 noon. I just wanted to see what the story was as far as flyers and all that shit. And hope you're not at work. Anyway, I'm not home, so give me a call. And I'll get the message eventually. Bye.
Hi, this is Heather. Are you there? Talk to you later.
Hi, Betty and Tim. It's Lauren, and I'm calling Betty back. It's Monday, and it's 10, and I'm at my office, Home of Employment, 206-9107. I'll be here till about midnight. Karen Peterson, I'm trying to get in touch with Trudeau. My number is 201-792-2627. I feel like I've been trying for months now, and I'm wondering if she's out of town permanently or if she will be coming back. This is Tuesday morning, and it's about 10 o'clock. If someone could give me a ring back, I'd really appreciate it. Thank you. Bye. Anybody home? It's the Texas girl. I'm coming over to get my passport. Kim, you're not there? Okay, well, I'll come over and I'll see you in a few. So. Hi, Tim. This is Heather. I painted the floor black, those two squares, and I painted the original blue stage blue again. And I only painted the lip of the new stage black. Anyway, you'll see it. So what I'd like to do is put some carpet down on the new stage. And if you'd like to take the measurements for me this evening, and they either leave it on my machine or call me at the Wildfire. The number at the Wildfire is 718-624-8905. And I appreciate if you called me there because we could talk about flyer and stuff like that and how to arrange that we finally get this out. And I have to buy the carpet tomorrow and stuff. So maybe you can help me lay it down. You and Patricia, well, you could help me lay it down maybe tomorrow after you're finished the work. So anyway, the little trolley thing you built looks great. And
I'll just hear from you tonight, okay? That's 624-8905, area code 718. Alright, bye.
Hi Tim, this is Heather. It's 20 after 6, and I'm just about to go to sleep. I don't know if you have already left your home or if you're catching your last half hour of sleep before you wake up. But anyway, I really want to get the fryer so I can get it Xeroxed today sometime. So if you wake up in the next, you know, half hour, as I say, it's 6:20, just call me and wake me up because I really like to get them. Okay, bye. And anyway, leave a message. Bye.
Tim, this is Richard Nelson. Sorry to keep bothering you, but could you have Virginia call me at my office, 201-957-2954? Thank you very much. Bye.
Hi, it's Lauren Gravetti, and I'm at work. 1:30, bye.
Cito, I wish you would come home already. I'm starting to look like it's 1967 again. It's Richard, and I hope you're having a good time. Bye.
Tim, it's Andrew. How are you, mate? It's Wednesday evening. Maybe I'll call you tomorrow, or you can call me tomorrow morning if you like. I'll be at 6. What number will I be at? At 675-4218. That's in the city. I'll be there tomorrow morning. Why don't you call me? I think we're supposed to be getting together this weekend. All right? Okay, mate. Bye-bye. Or you can leave a message at the ABC, 212-757-1177. Hope everything's okay. Look forward to talking to you about your script. Bye-bye.
Hi, Tim. It's Betty. It's 7:30 and I'm home. Call me when you get in. I was going to come up today, but you didn't leave me the address, so I couldn't. Anyway, I'll talk to you later. Call me. Bye. Hi, Tim, it's Jackie. Are you there? Tim? Tim, I'm wondering if you want to start organising this thing for Sunday night. It's 8:30. We're absolutely wrecked from work and very, very busy. So, if we could make a time to meet you, I don't know, call us back this evening. We're just going to go down and have something to eat, so maybe you could catch us in an hour or so. That's all. Bye.
Hi, Tim, it's Betty. It's 9:15. And I'm going to leave soon in about 10 minutes to go have some dinner with Guy at the Saigon. And then I'll probably come over there. Maybe I'll try to call you from Saigon. You must be really tired from all this working today. I am also tired and have to get up really early, and I'm going to go to Toronto tomorrow night to the film festival, so, but I'll see you later. Bye.
Hi, my name is Frankie. I was calling for Zito and just checking to see what the status was. I'll call again at the end of the week. Thank you, bye.
Got a boy, do something fun. Maybe the boys will put down to your plate soon.
We've got the car. Where's Jay? Anything else I can think of? Give us a call. Or Roger Mobile, or any of us. Take care of that, bye.
Hi Tim, it's Karen. My friend the acupuncturist called me this morning. I have his phone number in, I think it's in Vermont. It's 802-425-2258. His name is Serge Armendez. And I told him that you were desperate to see him, and he said that he would make an emergency house call. But in the meantime, he suggests a ginger compress. And you take a thumb size of ginger, you grate it up, and boil it. And then you keep it on a low fire, and you take a washcloth or whatever, and you put it as hot as you can on your shoulder, and do that 5 or 6 times, at least once a day. And you can just keep the ginger boiling on the water at a low flame while you're doing it. So try it and call Serge. He's a very, very nice guy. Sometimes a little hard to understand because he's French. I guess his English is real good, but sometimes over the phone. But anyway, try it. Let me know what happens. Bye-bye.
Timberland, it's Jeff Holmes here returning your call. Are you calling about Sunday night? Well, Margaret's studio exhibition. But anyway, I'll catch up with you later. Bye-bye.
Yo, bro. It's live. I'll see you tonight. I also noticed in the paper that there's another football VFL semi-final on at 12:30. If we could hook up a cable somewhere after rehearsal, you can take in the joys of that. How's that sound?
Hi Tim, it must be about 4:30 or 5, and I'm downtown, New York there. Well, I'm going to be up at 8:30, so I'll see you at this gallery at the 6:30, maybe at about 6:30. Okay? Ciao, see you then.
Hi Tim, it's Tanya here. It's about 6 o'clock and we're going down to the exhibition on 6th Street. Maybe see you then. Bye.
Yo, Tim. Smile. I've just finished rehearsal and I'm going to Greenwich Street. I'll call you again from there, but I won't make it by 7, that's for sure. So give me a call, let me know what's happening. Maybe you're still working, I think, so...
You know, we'll be in touch. Hi Tim, this is Patricia. I'm calling with Heather from Life Cafe. We might be a little late because Heather really needs to eat. So that's it. Hope we'll see you soon. Bye.
Call me on here, this number. Want to see you. I've got a very interesting Swedish crazy fucking word of hoop club film I see you should meet. That's my Swedish fucking friend from Nicaragua, Victoria. And I want to talk to you, mate. That's some stuff I think you'd like to hear and see. So it's Friday night. Give us a call. See you later, bye.
Hi Tim, it's Betty. Still in Toronto after going to this party for celebs. The movie version of Orphan. wrapped up in a world film, and I'm coming back tomorrow morning, so I'll see you in the morning, okay? Must be out. Maybe not good, but maybe out. I'll talk to you later, bye.
Hi Tim, this is Patricia. Heather and I are at Quando. It's about 1:30 in the morning. And I wanted to call to apologize and also say that I do want to do the play as long as, you know, we agree on a few things. You know, that's all. And also, you have my house key, I think. I gave you the big cellar key. So, whatever.
Tim, it's Andrew. About 10 to 6 or thereabouts. We're coming over, mate. So I hope you're there. We're going to leave, get up there. We've got to meet our friend over there anyway. So we'll see what happens. See you later. Bye bye. About 10 to 6 on the way. I'm in the cab. See you later.
Yo, yo, this is Heather. This be Heather. Pick up that phone. Anyway, I wanted to find out what time the festivities kick off at the Galway. It's 5 o'clock now, and well, I guess I'll just show up there around 9:30 and hope for the best. But if it's much later than that, call me. Actually, I think I'll show up around 10:30. Anyway, I'll stop talking on the phone answering machine. Bye.
I'm at food and it's about 4:35. Do you want some food? And do you want to get a cab? Need to get a cab over with all this food? I don't much fancy walking the rain. What's the time for that? Where are you? Well, I guess I don't know what to do. I guess I'll bring it over to your place and leave it there. I hope you come home before the party. Okay, see you later, John.
Tim, it's Andrew. It's, I don't know, 10:30 or something. We're trying to find our way to Galway's, I think it's called. I've lost the address. And I've tried to find it in the phone book. I can't find it. And I'm with my friend Peter and Victoria. So if we don't get there tonight, mate, I'll speak to you next week, mate. Goodbye.
Hi, this is Heather. I forgot to get the keys to your apartment. So if you have any house guests, who will be around and about tomorrow, ask her to give me a call, Miss, wherever you are. Anyway, I mean you, Virginia. Okay, so if somebody's around, give me a call. Otherwise, Tim, if you have spare keys and you have time, if you could drop them to the mail slot at Bustelo. Otherwise, I'll just use my own funky typewriter. Bye.
Hi Tim, it's Lou, it's 420-9788. I want to check about the keys to Betty's car for tomorrow. It's around 7:30 now, I'm going out for about an hour or so, I'll be home later. I'll tell you then. Otherwise, I'll just go with you tomorrow. Bye.
Hello Ralph, how are you doing? I haven't got to work on, I kept you asleep today, you must be exhausted. I'm just going to see you're good and happy and fine, and thanks for my time. Hi, Tim. This is Heather calling. I need that bio of you for my presentation to the world tomorrow. So when you come at 6, bring
your bio. Make it as, you know, as short and sweet as possible. You know, just like something like with a photograph of you and some kind of press clip or something like that. All I need is like one page or something. So please bring that day at 6. Okay? Bye.
Hi, Tim. This Dutch bastard never turned up. I got all the fucking way out there, got lost, got out there, and, nothing. So I'm just ringing you up so I can just bitch about it. And then I'm going to ring him and leave a nasty message on his machine. But, where are you? I'll come over later. I'm going to go and do some washing and come over later. So, ciao. Do you really want to come up to Guggenheim tonight? Yeah, how's it going, huh? This must be a good film with some young students in it. Anyway, I'll talk to you later. Bye-bye.
Hi, Tim. This is Heather calling. Patricia can't make it today because she's doing something else. So tomorrow at 7, it's been changed to, which hopefully you can make. And aside from that, I'm going to call you back later because I want to come over and use your Thai bar. Yeah. Tim, it's about 5 o'clock and I'm just waiting to see if you want to come up there to the Guggenheim show. It's not me. So it's a good evening, it's got coming up. Tanya, Chris, me, Esther, so I'm heading up there. And it'll be free to put to a good day. See you tomorrow.
Hi, I'm calling Pseudo. My name is Sean, 598-9810. Please have a good night, call and good time. Terry. Is Terry there? Terry, wake up. Terry. Make it easy. God, Yonka, bring up.
Hello, Yonka.
Hey, you boy, or not? This girl, you chick, gone into this stinky black night thing. Good evening. Huh?
Wake up and listen to me. Oh, Jesse. Are you awake? Is anyone there? Tim, are you there?
Message for Pseudo. I don't know if she's still there. She, could you please call Laurel at 914-762-6153 at night or 914-693-8898 during the day. Thank you.
I guess Pseudo still isn't back. If she does return, could you tell her to call Laura at 718-852-5054. Thank you.
Tim, it's Werner and it's 6:30 at night.
Thank you.